potentially dangerous contaminants in some prenatal vitamins. I'm Lisa Fletcher for Spotlight on America. Exclusive lab results show which brands contain lead and why nothing's being done about it.